Hey, what is good, A-Team? It's your boy, T, back at it with another reaction. Coach, now if y'all couldn't tell from the title, man, today we got that DJ Khaled reaction. Now, we dropped a reaction to that Stayin' Alive featuring Drake and Lil Baby. I think that was like a week or two ago. If y'all haven't seen a reaction to that, I'll drop a link up there. Be sure to go check that out. But in that reaction, I told y'all we was going to come with at least a few reactions from this project, possibly a full album, but I'm not 100% sure. I know it's 18 tracks on this. Obviously it's titled God Did. If you ain't heard Khaled talking about this, I don't know where you've been at, but he definitely been doing some heavy promo. Got a handful of features on this: Nardo Wick, Quavo, Takeoff, Lil Durk, 21, Future, Lil Baby, Kanye, Jay-Z, John Legend, I think, is on one of these, Rick Ross, Gunna, Lotto, City Girls, Juice WRLD, Vory, like, he got names on top of names. Essentially the whole industry in this bit, you feel me? But 18 tracks. It's actually only 57 minutes in total, so it's not really extremely long to have 18 tracks. But like I said, we did react to the Stayin' Alive already. That's the only one we've checked out so far. I think that was the only one that actually dropped beforehand. But couldn't tell from the title, we about to check out the one God Did with Rick Ross, Lil Wayne, Jay-Z, John Legend, and I think it's one other name on this. We'll figure it out once we get into it, because the intro running a little bit long, you feel me? So really ain't no need to hold this up. I'm expecting this to be some heat. This track is like 8 minutes long, so get your popcorn ready, you feel me? Hey, no need to hold it up. We about to go ahead and check this out. Let's see what it's talking about, Coach.
It breaks my heart. They ain't believing us.
We the best music.
They play themselves. While you hating and being jealous, you could be over here embracing that love, more blessings, more life. God did. You either win with us or you watch us win.
DJ Khaled.
They want to stop.
Okay, that, I don't know what that, I don't know if that's a sample or what that is, but I like that already. That little, not like a yodeling, but it's like, I don't know who this is singing on this, but I like that already. But I feel like he'll use this for like the like God Did trailer or something like that. I feel like I've heard this part before.
Or you watch us win.
DJ Khaled.
They want to stop. Move on. But look at us now. They counted us out.
Time to say a
prayer. They didn't think that we would make it up.
Maybe bow our heads.
Lie, bro, whatever, whoever that, bro, I like that part, man. That, hey, that money's giving me goosebumps, my nigga.
Oh, but I know God did. Oh, yes, he did.
They just praying that I crash. Those guys, they don't want to see you last. That Jacob, $3 million above your tax. A tub full of money, I still can't relax. Time spinning, Lord forgive me, I'm a sinner. Conquer, divide niggas. Wrong side of the petition, only divine winning. Better listen when I tell you how I put time in it. Please forgive me, God did. So leave me in the dark, swimming with the sharks. Dope boy, big calm, still the biggest boss. Got a kilo on the plate, send him on the freight. Or I could go and buy a bank, I know my money's safe.
They counted us out. They didn't think that we were making it up. They didn't believe in us.
I don't know what it is, but he starts sitting, bro, that money is tough. I don't know what it is. Rick Ross, though, that was not the longest verse ever, you feel me? But Rick Ross somehow has been around like damn near 20 years. Well, maybe it's like 15. But he's been putting out quality verses, you feel me? That one there wasn't like the craziest Ross verse ever, but he still held it down enough for that intro verse. He didn't go crazy or nothing. But it was cool, you feel me? I feel like it's going to keep getting better as it goes. Shouts out to my boy Jew. He gave me a little nugget. He said Jay-Z went for a little minute on his verse. So that's what I'm expecting. I don't know what to expect, you know what I'm saying, like content-wise, but we're going to find out. I feel like Wayne can have a dope one on this too, though. So obviously for me, just the early prediction is between Wayne and Jay-Z for the best verse on this track. And we ain't heard them yet. So let's see what it's talking about.
Oh, but I know God did. Oh,
don't see me with the ring, you better play D. Nigga, God did his thing when he made me.
Hold on. Now, when Wayne start off with this slower type of flow, I feel like it's more the, not like commercial bars, but it's not like his, like him in his bag, in his bag. When he starts speeding that flow up a little bit, and it's like just bar after bar after bar, you gonna know. So I feel like maybe he gonna switch his flow up, but I don't know. You gonna switch.
Sky is the limit every day I reach. They was tired of me winning, now they dead asleep. No one see me with the ring, you better play D. Nigga, God did his thing when he made me. With the eyes stacked against me, I could crack the bitchy. I know only God could judge us, I say that but Britney. They smell blood like a shark, they start acting fishy. Well, I'ma have to act a ass and they gon' have to kiss me. Please don't hate me just to hate me before they over.
Hold on. They start acting, hold on. I'm swimming with the sharks and they start acting fishy. Well, I'ma start acting like an ass and they gon' have to kiss
me. God did his thing when he made me. With the eyes stacked against me, I could crack the bitchy. I know only God could judge us, I say that but Britney. They smell blood like a shark, they start acting fishy. Well, I'ma have to act an ass and they gon' have to kiss me. Please don't hate me just to hate me. Before they overrate me, they gon' underestimate me. Funeral and wake me, bury me and excavate me. But I'm so cultivating, everybody replicate me. Nigga, face facts, dreadlocks, face tats, I'm the apex. I made the culture what I'm doing every day back. I fucked the world and what I did, I practiced same sex.
Uh-huh.
I prayed more and said less, God did the rest.
They counted us out. They didn't think that we would make it. They didn't.
It breaks my heart.
Oh, but I know God.
Where we at, go? Where we at, go?
All right, so we got Jay-Z coming in. It's 2 minutes 58. So my boy Juice said, Jay-Z must have owed Khaled some money how long this verse was. So let's see.
Please, Lord, forgive me for what the stove did.
Uh-huh.
Nobody touched the billy until Hope did. How many billionaires can come from Hope crib? I count 3, me, A, and Ree. Bronze
and
rock boy, so
four
technically.
Hold on. I count 3, me, Ye, and Ree. Is Rihanna? Rihanna's a billionaire? He said, then you could count Bron. He ain't a rap. Something. I'm about LeBron.
Hove did. Please, Lord, forgive me for what the stove did. Nobody touched the billy until Hove did.
Uh-huh.
How many billionaires can come from Hove crib? I count 3, me, A, and Ree.
Uh-huh.
Bronze and rock boy, so 4 technically.
What up?
I left the dope game with my record clean. I turned the cocaine into champagne. I cleaned up La Madrina with the same soap. Me and Loro talk about how we slang dope. Now the weed stores, can you believe this top? I put my hustle on the Forbes, can you believe this guy? Then we said, fuck it, took the dope public. Out the mud, they gotta face you now. You can't make up this shit. Judge you how you judge it, say we going corporate. Nah, we just corner boys with the corner office. I'm at the cap table, what the splits is. Not that cap table, boy, we live this. Breezy, what the business is. We pushing 50 like fitting all. The shit is all legitimate. E was down 10 for this. We just got his 10 back, then went back like where the interest is. M light up the 03. We let y'all do the Zaza's, OG for the OGs. Some you niggas out of pocket talking exotic. You barely been at a bump. That's another topic.
Hold on. I feel like some of his bars is going over my head though, bro. For sure, I'm gonna run this back in the whip.
We let y'all do the Zaza's, OG for the OGs. Some you niggas out of pocket talking exotic. You barely been at a bump. That's another topic. Monogram in my pocket off the red carpet. You see the face I made that night, shit is that shocking. Ours wasn't great, we even be alive. Gotta be crazy to y'all, nigga, we surprised. Shit is too much how we grew up. Shit don't even feel real to us. OG sold to those you call Kingpin. If those are drug laws, then who are we then? Hove is a real nigga's dream. My only goal to make a real nigga feel seen. Sometimes I make a fake nigga hate life. Never my intentions, the consequences of my way of life. The way we used to play with life, I'm now careful with the sentences. Them only jail bars of life. I never wanted to be the state's custodian. The laws are draconian. With those married to the life, it's holy matrimonian. Somehow I outfox every box to try to throw me in. With great ceremony, yeah. Folk in them told me how Holly Caddy spoke of him. And bloking them from London, Harrow Road, Western End. I have you speaking to the souls of men. Those of them willing to die for the existence that this cold world has chose for them. Kicking snow off a frozen Tim. Back and forth on his turnpike, really took a toll on him. A lot of fallen soldiers on his roads of sin. For those who make the laws, I'ma always have smoke for them. I got lawyers like shooters, working pro bono for him as a favor, cause I thrown them limbs. In memory of T-Law, I pray none of your people die over jail phones again. All this pain from the outside inspired all this growth within. Some new planes getting broken in. Highest elevation of the self. They the fuck around and gave the right niggas wealth. These ain't songs, these is hymns, cause I'm him. It's a Psalm 151, it's a New Testament. Book of Hov. Jesus turned water to wine for Hov, it just took a stove. You never know how this shit could go.
Jesus turned water to wine for Hov, it just took a stove. I like that. I feel like I said, bro, I feel like a lot of these bars either going over my head or they just out of my league, you feel me, as far as what he's talking about, you feel me? But like I said, I'm going to have to run this back in the whip later on just to see how I hit the second time around. But I still like what he did. I feel like just off of default, Jay-Z has the best verse because he has the longest verse. So he had the most space to be able to say something. I mean, he's literally been on here like 3 minutes now, 3:30 probably.
Book a hole. Jesus turned water to wine for Hov, it just took a stove. You never know how this shit could go. Me and Biggs probably got too big if they ain't booked that low. Hindsight is 2020. Though he's getting plenty money, looking back now, this shit is funny. I just got a million off a sink without risking a million years trying to get it out the sink. Hov big. They say they don't know me internationally, niggas on the road, dear. I see a lot of Hov in gigs. Me and me can never beef. I freed that nigga from a whole bid. Hov did. Next time we have a discussion, who the goat? You donkeys know this. Forgive me, that's my passion talking. Sometimes I feel like Farrakhan. I'm talking to Mike Wallace. I think y'all should keep quiet. Breaks my heart.
Hold on, so is this John Legend then? Because I haven't heard John Legend once, so I would assume maybe this is him on the actual hook and they just like warped his voice a little bit maybe or something. But that Jay-Z verse, I'm not gonna lie to y'all, first listen, it's like he went in, but was it a lot? Like, it's like it was content there, you feel me? Like, he had bars, he had a concept of what he was saying, but I feel like a lot of what he was saying might go over a lot of people's head. Unless you a diehard Jay-Z fan or something like that. It's like, it's a tough verse. But I feel like it still could have had bars that like hit more to where like the like masses could have been like, oh, like he went crazy versus it's just a long verse and he got some nice bars here and there. That makes it a good verse, you feel me? Like, I feel like he could have came a little bit harder than that, you feel me? Even though it was a lengthy verse, and he, don't get me wrong, he still had the best verse on the track, but with how long it was, I feel like he could add a more impactful verse to where this song would have been like, obviously it's the most views on here so far, so it's gonna go up. I mean, you got Ross and Lil Wayne on it, and Jay-Z, so it's gonna go up. And like I said, maybe it'll just take for me to hear this again in the whip, because like I said, he went in, but I just feel like it could have also had a little something else to it, like, some bars that were a little more relatable, I guess you could say. You feel me? But that's just me off first listen. We're going to keep it going, rock out with the hook.
Ooh, oh. Come on, man. Come on.
But look at us now. Oh. They counted us out. They didn't think that we were making up. They didn't believe in us. Oh, but I know God did. Oh, yes, he did.
Okay, so I don't know who that was on the hook thing, because here goes John Legend now.
Oh, God,
Okay. Where did that end? It reminded me of like a hymn from a. I don't even know. But all right, bro. So that was our reaction to DJ Khaled's new track, God Did, of course, featuring Jay-Z, Lil Wayne, Rick Ross, John Legend. A nice little vibe on it. You feel me? Do I feel like this is going to be the best track on here? Like, just sonically, not necessarily. It might be the most one of the most impactful or more impactful tracks. It is obviously titled with the name of the actual album. So as far as views go, I feel like this one for sure is going to keep running up. But like I said, Jay-Z to me had essentially the best verse on there, almost by default because of the length. Like I said, I also would have wanted to hear a couple more like relatable bars in where you're like, damn, like this nigga going stupid. Even Wayne had his bars in there, but I don't feel like that was like Wayne's best verse or anything close to Wayne's best verse. You feel me? But he still, all of them did their thing without it being their best verse ever, like the craziest thing ever. You feel me? But I still like what they did with it. Cool track for sure. Yes, I'm gonna definitely have to run this back, give it a second listen and see what it's talking about. But we for sure coming with a reaction to, I can't remember the name of it, but the track with Kanye and Eminem. We for sure checking that out. And possibly one or two, or the one with Juice WRLD. We'll possibly come with that one today as well. So y'all stay tuned for those. If they already up, I'll drop a link up there or at the end of the video. Y'all be sure to go check it out. But either way, bruh, just my thoughts on it. Y'all get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about this track. If y'all got suggestions for new reactions, be sure to drop those down below as well. And hey, bro, we on the road to 25K subscribers, 18. Appreciate all the love y'all been showing so far. Let's keep it going, keep it growing. And I need y'all to get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all think Khaled doing first week sales. Me and my boy was talking about it. Me and my boy Ju, he said probably about 150. Probably about 150. I say you're like 120. I'm gonna say 127. I don't know why so specific. I'm gonna say 127. Y'all get down there. Let me know y'all predictions. Either way, bro. That's all I got to say. I think I already said it, but if I didn't, get down there in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought about it. On the road 25K. But hey, man, like I always say, y'all keep coming back, tuning in. I'm gonna keep these videos rolling out. We're gonna keep getting a little. Catch y'all in the next video.